Without using bullets or bombs. nice manoeuvre to finish, a so-called split S, and Matt Eagleby putting the undercarriage down and making quite a steep approach to come in for his full stop landing.
Martin's departure aircraft, really impressed. Indeed, the latest in a long line of splendid Dassault fighters. We'll be seeing one of its predecessors, the Mirage 2000, in action later.
レギュレーション厳しいですかね。なんか痛いの
There's one of these in the static park that you can go and look at.